and they are rocking that erect mane, which makes it look like that these animals have mohawks.
They are also missing the forelock, which is a piece of mane that falls over the eyes on domesticated horses. I did mention that these animals were on the verge of extinction. In fact, the Mongolian wild horse was extinct in the wild. That means that it could only be found in zoos. But there has been a successful